Hey, what is up, guys? It is Silver Sun here, and today we are back with some more Uncharted for a Thief's End, so let's just get right back into this. For better or for worse, the chapter that we're on right now. But it was crazy in the last part. There was all kinds of shoreline people coming after us and whatnot. Died a few times, as always, but I didn't think it was all that bad. It was pretty fun, especially going through it with Elena. We haven't played with her in the story as of yet. Mostly just been us and Sam and whatnot. But soon we will be... I'm messing up. We'll be back into it as soon as this loads. Okay. And here we go. These graphics are still amazing. Still amazing. I wanna see what's over here though. Nothing but what? Oh! We can write something. What'd we write about? Let's climb up through here.
We're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad.
Uh-oh. Oh, well, wait a sec. Can we go down here? I just want to see what's on this little island thing. Where? There's a few ways we can go about this. Oh. I think I see it too. We could have went this way, we could have went up the, up those rocks and whatnot.
Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Maybe.
Oh, this could just be their vacation. Well, no shit, it's water. Of course it's gonna be slippery. Is Elena back there? Oh, I hear her. Hang on a sec. Alright. Sorry about that. Didn't want you guys to hear my phone going off and whatnot in the background.
I'll buy your lonesome.
What did he do? Took something? Well, you guys could read that. I might read it later. Where? We gotta get to there, but I'm not sure how. Can we go up here? The scenery is amazing, though. Alright. I think we got... Do we have to go this way, or... Because I don't know which way. There's lots of pathways. Got this waterfall going. The thing that I like most about video games is what you can do with them. It's kind of like an interactive, like, movie. Well, obviously, but it's just fun because, like, usually you go to the movie theaters or you watch TV or whatever and you just, like, watch the show and whatnot. And sure, it's cool, but I think it's even cooler to actually interact with it and, like, play through it and whatnot.
Judging by the clothes, the colors.
So look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They're just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, mate.
Hello?
Who is this?
I left the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Because, I mean, like, especially with new technology now, you know, things just look a lot better. Obviously. I really do like it, though. It's fun. It's amazing what you can do with graphics and gameplay and whatnot nowadays, especially with this game. It's pretty hard to mix good graphics with good gameplay, and I feel like so far this game has been doing both of those things very well. Gameplay is pretty solid, nice little platforming, puzzle solving, third person shooting, and all that stuff.
Sorry, no disrespect.
Oh, she's doing it. Can't climb up there. There's like two ways we can. Maybe three ways. Nah, I think it goes to the same goal. This is really cool, though. Oh, wow. Chapter 18, New Devon.
I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia. Only to rob them of everything that they have.
You are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, it is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
I suppose so.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
Uh-oh, what the? Oh, I thought we would, like, stop at the edge or something. Alright. I'm up here. Move this around a little. Alright. Uh-oh.
Excuse me?
Keep on going. Can we climb up or, oh, I think there's one. Alright, here we go. Come on, keep going, Nate. Alrighty.
Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Well, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity.
Ha ha.
Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot.
What?
Pretty good at this.
Hmm? Alright, so which one of these do you think is the best?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Hmm. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, a little practice, a few books.
Shit.
What's up? What?
The front door.
It's Sam.
Oh, I see him. We gotta go all the way there.
Alright, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
Alrighty, I'm sorry, just gotta take a quick screenshot there. Ah! Where do we, no, climb up, go. Uh-oh, where are we going?
Yeah.
These graphics just never stop being amazing. Don't know where to go. Oh. Yeah, she's got the right idea. Uh-oh. He was floating in midair. Hang on. Oh, we could go through this way. Uh-oh.
You know, when Sully told me about this place, I was picturing wooden shacks and simple homes at most.
Yeah.
We couldn't make that. Well, at least we're up here now, dang. I thought we could have made that. Just barely, though.
Through here. Watch your head. Someone headed in for this guy.
What can we do here? Picked up another giant piece. Yep. Huh. That's crazy. I was wondering if we could jump on the bed or something. Run across it. Like the exploration and wall climbing in this game.
Christopher Condon's house.
Nice. Yay. More shoreline. Just what we need. At least there's lots of tall grass around here, but how are we gonna make it across this river without being spotted? I think we'll be okay. Nope, he ain't see nothing. Good. So a tiny bit of slowdown there, but it's all good. I kind of wish, well, I don't know, I don't mind this approach, but remember in The Last of Us when we had like that little hearing thing where we could see where everyone is? Kind of wish we had that too here, but then again, it does seem a bit illogical. Okay, no, oh, he saw something. No, we're not. Go away. Where? Oh my goodness, no. No, what? Oh. We dove underwater. Oh, thank goodness they did. We got a place a bit more safe. Let's go up here. I don't know. Where are they? Don't see any of them. Okay. They're right across. Oh, he's right here. No. Go back in. Exactly, nothing there. You keep thinking that. While we... Oh, no, kill him. No. Ah, damn it. That guy was right next to us. There better be the same amount of enemy. Oh. No, kill him. Didn't see anything. Didn't hear anything. Now this guy's being suspicious. Take all his bullets, take all his guns and such. There's a guy right across here. Let's go after him. Pistolette. Okay. Okay. Sneak across to this bastard. Get him! Okay. I'm going crazy with this stealth game. But, oh god. Getting closer and closer to being spotted. There's gotta be some guys up there though. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. No, you don't. No, you don't. Go away. What the? Can't aim. Oh, what the fudge? Really? The slowdown, the lag. The frame rate dipped a little. I don't even know where to go. I'm just running. Oh my gosh. Okay, what the fudge? Where am I going? I dove all the way down. Oh. Come on, Nate. Where are the shooting is at? Oh god, don't. Duck. Okay, there's like a guy over there. Shoot him. Damn it, come on. Get him, Elaine. Alright, let's use this gun. One shot kill. Someone else shoot him. Unless Elena has a gun. Nope, you're not gonna do that to us. Oh god, no. Oh, really? Come on, peek your head out. Oh, what the fudge? No. Where's the sniper coming from? Oh, I don't know. Oh, where? Headshot. Oh, what? No, I swear if we die right now, I swear. I don't care. As long as we don't die. I'm gonna get under the water.
Wait.
No. Kill him. Okay. Cause that guy was definitely gonna be a problem. Oh my goodness. How much more people is there? Okay, there's one. Okay. Oh my gosh, there's a whole nother. There's a whole nother group right here. We're kinda screwed. Shit. No, there's no one down. Where are they? Damn. They're all over this area. Okay, hang on. There's a sniper. I can see him. There's two of them, I think. Damn it! What the fudge? Where? Oh god, get out of the way. Oh, what? What? Dang, we almost fell off the edge. Where did... Don't tell me. Oh my gosh, why? No, stop. Stop. No, you don't. Why is there so many of them? No. Go up this way. Alright, good. I wanted to shoot them all from here, but if I do that... Shit. Okay, that guy has the freaking... This guy has the sniper. Two of them have the sniper. And there's one guy. Over here, where is he? Damn it. Headshot. Damn it, go. Where is he? Who's shooting us? Is there someone over here? Okay, damn it, really? What the fudge? Okay, we shouldn't have messed with that. What the hell? There's all these bastards. Alright, knock him out. Damn. I don't even know anymore. No, we're not, no. Go. Yeah, take this gun. Should be better. No, shit. No, go up. Oh, gosh. Don't get caught. And if we do get caught, then just... I don't even know what to do. Go jump. Why did you duck down, Nate? Jump across. Keep going. Jump across. Keep going. There's just one a-hole all the way back here. The one with the rocket launcher. The one that is trying to kill us. Elaine's just chilling right here. So let's mosey on back here. Because I feel like we have a better vantage point. Uh-oh. Damn it. Why did I choose this gun? I should have chose this gun. Where? Where? Which one? Is it this guy? Got him. Damn it. Got him. Okay. This guy thinks he's the only sniper. Climb up here. Let's get him. Bah. Got that guy right in the face.
Jesus. I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. What goes on?
Gosh, finally.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
I kind of wanted to get some more of their guns, but it's okay. Damn. We could go underwater. Let's see if there's anything over here. There's gotta be some kind of treasure or something. I thought that might have been some kind of secret thing or whatever. Yeah, we basically just went in a circle for nothing. Unless I might have missed something. Wait, no. Oh, no. Wait. Ah, damn it. Can we climb back up? I don't think we were supposed to dive. Oh, crap. Hang on. Let's get back up here. Excuse me. Wait. Okay, this is a new place. I think. Should be.
Crap. How many people did you bring here?
She does have an entire army. You think they found the treasure?
Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake.
Oh my gosh, more shoreline to fight. Fantastic. Let's go through this little window. Oh, what? Oh, I thought we had to swim under it or something.
Refreshing.
Where do we go? Gosh, this current is strong. How do we get through this? Can't go through it.
Look, we can climb up there.
Oh.
Yeah, but it's too high, even for a boost.
Then that's a good
Are you sure? Sure, it's too high for a boost. That'd be something we could find. No. Go up, Nick. Go up. Oh, that popping though. For the wall. Is there anything over here?
Something here.
All right, where?
Great. Get one down for us.
I can't even see her. Probably shouldn't go in that water. How do we get up there, though? Do we need to get up there? Swim, Nate, swim! Okay. How do we get up there? Okay. Let's go. Uh-oh. There we go. Here we go. Bring it this way. Wait. Unless yep, I knew it.
Come to Papa.
All right, here we go. Here we go.
After you.
Aw, sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. Being gentlemen.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
All right. Sorry, I just had to take another screenshot. Uh-oh. That's why I get to take another screenshot. What the hell? Oh. That wasn't too bad.
That wasn't too bad. You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. No hungry. Could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Okay, now we can swim faster. Can we go this way? No? Gotta go this way.
Come on, let's try cutting through this house.
Huh? I'm right behind you.
Something right here. Oh. There it is. Got a treasure. There it is. Alright, not bad, not bad. Yeah, I see. Think there's a way to cut through. Oh, wait. Oh, I thought I saw something. How do we get through? Gotta go back this way? Kind of giving me some of the Last of Us vibes. I don't know, like earlier in the game or something, like with the jungle and whatnot.
Sorry.
Gotta get up there. Hmm.